motherfucker. Played 4 games and got 0 points. I just can't find nowhere decent to land when no one else lands. Every time I land, I'm getting a fucking pistol as well. Or grenade, that's the point. Still gonna win. Still got 11 games left. You've got a what? How come? Chest, but I can't fucking find. I couldn't. What? Oh, no signal. Oh, two chests. What day are we on today? if I was lagging to death. Happen where? I can hear you. He joined me the other day, but by the time I come on the game, he's gone.
And all he was going around the same, kid. Oh, lad. And all he's just helping him.
Oh, I've got the mats, got the mobility. At least getting the point here.
He's a bad in here, bro. He must be having a breakdown, kid. Lethal busy. No, lethal busy.
Yeah.
He's the rapper. He's saying he's texted him saying, how come you owe Dappy an apology, getting dead people or something, you know what I mean? And then he put on his Instagram saying, you know, man's a skinny ape. And then he tried to FaceTime all your own, you know? Yeah, he heard. It says, you know, man's a skinny hunter gatherer. Yeah, that's what he put on his Instagram. You know, man's a skinny hunter gatherer. And then, lad, you're cheeky, you owe Dappy an apology, making videos disrespecting the dead, you pussy. And then he put up he said a comprehensive guide to a yellow stripy things, and then there's a carpenter bee, a honeybee, a bumblebee, a hoverfly, a fucking a paper wash, a yellow jack. Lad, he's just putting on mad, lad, he's going around the bend, I think. Is it? Is that who we had beef with you? Oh.
Yeah, but we were talking about Endo the other day.
Yeah. Skitting the dead. And we're not trying to face Sam, I'm trying to give him abuse, you know what I mean? Blow up on me, back it. So what are you saying? Are you just playing demo? I'm gonna have a go with the Wild West. See you later, lad! Hey, you know how much audio I'm paying tonight, Aaron? Yeah, oh, I can't remember. It's like it's like an Airbnb, yeah, but like you rent the rooms, if you know what I mean.
Yeah,
£22 a night. an hotel, like, but he just, obviously he's been looking for the cheapest thing, hasn't he? And found that £23 a night, lad, that's a fucking bargain there.
What? How many people's left in your game? 40. Oh, I got 27, we're in a different game.
Yeah, you were in a different game from Dot Use because you had 74 and he had like 90 something. What was that weed smoking like, Sean? It smelled the same to me.
Got 3 points.
Because I ordered it probably. And he asked, was it for you? And I told him no. But he told me that he said that he spoke to you or your mum anyway. He said that you were out. Must have been caught in the rain or something.
Oof, I got the circle as well.
I'd have a go with that, but I don't know how to. What is it, arena? Is that what you've done? How come that's locked for me? That solo catch comp.
Because you haven't played solo arena.
Rat bags, why would they wait in the storm for you? Oh, I've never had one of them, yeah. Yeah, Craig just come here, yeah. I just smoked the Cali while I got off. Just come here. Yeah, I got off. I didn't smoke. I didn't even have none, you prick. It was just weed. Dossy Doss. And that was a fat bag of Cali. What you got, I thought. Did you get out, though? That's the main thing. Get points for tagging, like for shoot, like getting damage on people.
No,
even
just
if you don't kill them.
Kill.
Oh. I know people who could actually make money on this, me lad, and they don't. Little Joe, he'll definitely be able to make dough on it. And Tail. Yeah. We played with him. He's actually sick, bro. And Teo, he's even better. Well, probably a little bit shitter than Joe now, actually, because he didn't really play it that much. And he's got all the shoots in that lad. He's a fucking master lad. Lad, I'm going on that Wild West. Me, I'm having a little blast of that. And then probably see if I can. See, my dad's gonna need to go with the bag, so we get that. What's it called? Yeah.
What?
Oh, it's actually a shit game, kid. I was telling Adam for ages and he didn't do it. And then finally he bought it. And if you had to say that, if your internet goes off, you can't play it, though. That's the only thing. You can't play no games with no internet. That's, like, apart from FIFA. That never goes off of that. What happened about that windscreen? How come you have to pay them? What for? Isn't that under accidental damage?
No, I would have had to pay the excess of boys.
Oh, so you just got a new windscreen put in?
No, I haven't got it done yet.
Why, have you still got the car?
Yeah, they're coming out. No, the guy from A1 Windows has fucking got another 2 points. Picking up the windscreen from Mercedes tomorrow and then coming tomorrow and fixing it.
What, did you extend the rents on the car?
Yeah. They let me have it for a reduced rate.
Because you're getting it fixed. Did you sell them or not?
Yeah, I told them. I just spoke to the manager, who's alright. I'm in the best spot here.
At least you didn't have to pay the quid though, lad.
In it.
It's like a £300 saving, lad, if you think about it.
Probably not tonight, maybe tomorrow.
Get some money back on your win stream. The way I look at it, that win screen owes you about fucking 600 and something quid now, don't it? That doesn't owe me a penny and I'm on the Wild West, lad. Do you want to get on this? It's just hunting rifles, yeah? Oh my god, where's this shotgun? What the fuck? Yeah, old school shotgun.
No, I forgot to get me fucking glide on board. Launch pad.
This ain't no one. I got Mowgli's north as well. We pull up in cars. We do what we Not that I'm ashamed, like he's a belter rapper. Did it. Hey, DM open on his thing, yeah? That the papers are making mist. They hit sound like he's been here. He's being killed, you know what I mean? He said he's that sound, yeah. When he gets back in a couple of hours, yeah, they're going out in the crosses. But to be honest, I don't think they got much of him. Irish? Yeah. Oh my god, they're just being done now, what the fuck? And I don't know how you're getting straps over there, kid. But how would he still got it like an Irish accent if you've been over there, you know what I mean? Unless there's like a little community of them. You know what Carpo put on his Instagram? Hey, missed, I ain't taking the piss, but did you rob the ring that's made for your wrist? Oh lad, he's round the twist, didn't he? That was early this morning, as soon as I seen that he got being shot. But I don't reckon he would have got his big chain or his big ring, to be honest, if they'd give him a leggy. He weren't giving it over. Yeah, well, I seen it with and his chain, but to be honest, lad, I reckon that's probably why he got a leggy though, because he weren't passing it over. He's probably being like, look, I'll give you this one, but you're not having that one, don't try and take the piss, fella, you know what I mean? And they're being like, no, you don't try and take the piss. Yeah, now give me the ring that was made for your wrist. Heavy. Nah, but that's how it goes, isn't it, fam? I reckon he'll make a diss sack on Carpo when he sees that money. Imagine he did though, you know. Yeah. Yeah, because he's been, I know that's what I was about to say, he's been singing to them just music and that. Oh, that's everyone, that. You know that's like, you get killed for that, lad. I'd fucking kill you for that shit. Yeah. Oh, it was his sister with, I don't know, was it like his relation or something? That'll make it even worse, wouldn't it? You just didn't, you think you'd try, you mean? Hey lad, this salty popcorn's chilling, you know. Sniper or something. Kobe. Kobe, the shit out of him.
I fell down from the water spot.
And I'm like,
I'm on me. That was me fourth. Yeah.
And how many, like, have you reckon you've done good on it or nah?
I got 7 points.
Fucking, that's not many, like, is it?
Yeah, but last time you only needed 39 points to get fucking $200.
Yeah, but you've had four games though.
Yeah, I've got 11 games left.
Well, I thought you'd only got 10. Oh, that'll come. Aaron's like, team up with me, lad, so I can kill you and get the points. Let someone else do the dirty. Always get some now.
I might wait to see if they get into your game next.
But I reckon you'll turn into like a crazy bastard now, you know. Nah, I missed. Don't you?
Won't wait because probably won't have enough time for all of the games.
Oh,
shield!
Oh,
that's what it is.
Fair.
No one can shoot through that shield.
Oh.
Did something fall out the sky? Might not work with the storm.
Telling her.
Yeah, just got into a game.
EA?
How many points have you got? I'm in the top 38%. It is.
Well.
Yeah.
be a hell of shells, because I ain't never seen another Xena in the world. I take no days off. I'll be dipping on some cocoa shit.
Actually, I might come out tonight, you know.
Leave a phone call.
From about 9, though, because this will finish at 8. I'll give me time.
They're all dedicated to go off of the gate, saying that you could maybe you could win a 2, like not, you know what I mean?
I won 200 quid last night on fucking Opal Fruits.
You know what that is though? That's just towards the windscreen, that though, isn't it?
Yeah, I was trying to get it to like 300 quid so I couldn't be out of pocket. But then I just started losing, so I thought, fuck it, 200 quid off of 10 is good enough.
In it, fuck.
Two teams let me down for 9 grand.
Who?
Mm-hmm.
Oh lad, I'd go fucking crazy, me.
Off a 9-fold and someone's gone to my house and they only lost 1-0. Someone's gone to my house and I've got nothing. Got bullets, you want to find a gun?
Lad, that's why I need a headset, yeah. That goes on me head because I'm sick of fucking pulling these earphones off, lad.
Oh, I've got a mech landing right on me. No.
Oh, lad, you're having a bad day, you.
What? Like micro SD or what?
Oh, you know what I've got in Gary? He's had a fucking... A gig stick, you know, like what you can download games on there. Just plug it into your PlayStation, so it gives you like 42 extra gig or something. Because when we went that apartment one time. Chasing each other. Fuck off! That's why I wouldn't play it last time. You know what I mean? How many have you got? How many games you had? 3? I thought you said you only got 10 the other day. I'm just about playing normal, me lad. What do you reckon the odds of the car coming now? What is lad? Hey, you coming there? At 6. The air car's been outside all day, you know. Air car's been outside all day. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. What was I going to say? Go on, lad. So, in about an hour, then you'll be down. Defo 100%. Nice boat, but no shite one. So they'd be down at 6, lad, so the chances went up to 60% now, lad. And he said, it's better than his first mate, 6% to keep on driving. He said, she gets out of work at 4:30. And she's taking a mash off of him, she's going up to grab him. He was just doing them for me, dad, then he said. Why is it? It's only the same dog though, you know. Well, he reckons it is. Fuck off. I was just being a knob out there. What? Fuck that. You're lying. Look like coke and smell like Pepsi, right?
What's that dog with my Catlin?
Well, fucking kill it. Dead quick. Yeah. Got someone there with a little staff, lad. It's I think it's, what's his name? What's the brother's name, lad? I've seen him coming out there with a baby, so the shoes did, but I'll bat it in and I'll let John's dog tell his dog that it goes in any car. John's dog will probably shag it, it's probably a girl. Yeah, this dog will probably only be here for a weekend. Stay there for a week stay, but on the weekend each other stay somewhere else because it's all fucking fine, you know what I mean? Which is a fucking scout feeling to say that, you know? What one? The arena? I only really like playing it when the people on me, you know what I mean, but yeah, I don't mind playing it every now and then, solos. John might make them be on this.
No. Yeah, I'm just concentrating.
Just focusing, yeah.
I've got a mech that's like one shot away from dying.
Yeah, I just don't have that shit rapido. That's the best thing to do if you can try and get the kills third party, that's like it, you're flinching, you know what I mean? And you have to shoot them twice, everybody else got them like. What, you're in the heavy grenade shot? Oh, is that why it was fucking up before? So just had a ramp push him on him. Why was it bad? Why did you get wedding cake off church? And what it was settable was actually probably a little bit harsh. Like, I'd hopefully kind of come down that, because that Star Dog's not the sickest, but it's fucking smokable, bro. And yeah, you can, I can smoke that. That's why I can buy weed if I want to buy weed, bro. You know what I mean? Don't want one.
Someone's put one of them shield things on a fucking hoverboard. Yeah. Oh, I've got people all around me.
Everything.
That's just around two, but it's heavy, lad, because everywhere I go on here, yeah, now it's fingy-old, you know what I mean? Like, there's shield. I've got 250 pots and fucking 6 minis, bro, and I've been for like 3 hours at the moment. Don't lie on, I'm Rabbi Pleasant Michelle for a different game. Will they come and give man a re-up? You can get me. Give man a fucking break. Whoa.
Oof, that was a nice headshot there.
Fuck off!
Yeah. Got him. Got 3 shots so far. Yeah. And I'm in prime location.
Yo, man, he's been on the stream. He just messed him and his mates up. Well, if I went to that, I probably wouldn't get on the screen. But...
Let you.
Bad beast, they're through. She looking at you. Woo.
Oh, I got another kill. It's three left.
So what will... Is that 20 second or last you now? Nah, yep. Alright, I definitely lad, you should save your change from and have make that last meet back, just play the score for it. How many drinks we can add that? 4 or 3? But I probably only got 3 in the shelf life, but... I'm not. Nah, just like because what it like.
Ah, come second. 4 kills.
Nice.
I've got 18 points. I had a gold, gold scar, a green suppressed, 18. I had, I think, 4 impulses, 6 fucking chug splashes, and a sniper.
I was going to show you that. How come you're not here? But I'll say no, you're not all the time. It's only 5 past 10.
Top 12%.
Why should it? Ten past five. I don't know all these YouTubers, they're a bit like, why has nowhere got a name on my map, lad, apart from the only place that's got a name is the fucking the bus station. Oh, I can hear a lot there. You've got to try that. Can you not build in Retail Row no more? I mean, yeah, Retail Row. Or is that just some bits?
Like a frosty flight this time.
Frosty flight. Why is it all that black here, lad, in Retail Row, lad? Daft.
I think top 5 is the next point. do their best to fucking get mobile.
You get 20 points for being in the top 10. He wants a 3.5 gram. Adio, I'm playing. One sec. I mean, he wants a 3 gram. Hello, one sec, lad. He wanted 3 gram. Yeah, that's what he wanted for his dough. Why don't he? I don't know. I'm saying. Shed more heroes. Doesn't say that. I'm just gonna live in a fortnight, so I'll give you the ring back for this. I didn't know that you get things off zombies. Shield.
No, I didn't know you get shield. I think.
Get on top of that rift because I'm sure someone's shooting me from up there. Oh my fucking god. Hello? What is? You alright? Hello? What is, lad? Yeah, that's our dog in at 6 o'clock, lad. Come on, that's it. Fucking knockhead. Fucking ass thing, you soft cunts.
Man, let the dog in!
Fucking Eric barking, it wants to come in.
Oh,
I can't just shoot unless you're in that circle.
Second. I'm live streaming it, I think.
Did you come?
Like, not even close, but I had everything. That just got a Lana launch pad and some little fucking bush fucking wookie.
That's it off.
Yeah.
Who's coming? A1 cars?
A1 windscreen.
Gonna say that, that's a taxi company. Start to visualize it like Sammy with the camera. You smoking there?
Me, Polly one.
Polly one?
No, I don't.
Gonna say it's a bit early in the day for you, lad. You don't normally smoke this early.
I know. That was a joke. I had everything. I had the perfect landing and all that.
Off.
Oh, I should have waited, shouldn't I?
I wish that you were mine. It's John Blood. How many games you got left?
9, I think.
What for now? 20 minutes a game through 15. So it's it's more than 20 minutes a game on them ones, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
And what time do you get to play till? I mean, yeah, what time do you get to play till?
8 o'clock, I think. It starts at 4 o'clock and you get gate, so it's 8 o'clock. You get 4 hours to play.
How come? It's not going to take you 4, it wouldn't take me 4 hours to have 15 goals, I've probably had about 10.
Just
what
in case you want to fucking... What's it called?
Go out for a bit or something.
Yeah, take your time. Unborn to pills. More than that.
What you do, just land somewhere, farm all your materials all the way up, and then go.
Yeah. Normally it gives you shit loot though all the time.
Yeah.
heavy sniper though. And a purple vending machine.
Is Sammy with the camera? I'm trying to visualize it like Sammy with the camera. where are you then? Where can you be? Do a coffee or something? Yeah. Oh, shmimmy with the camera. Yeah, when he was a kid, with Bugsy Malone. I know, that's what it was like for me before.
Oh, nose on here now.
Yeah.
Because you're talking major fucking shit down the mic to me. You joined the game? Oh yeah, you were. I've got 8 games left.
I'm on Edge Hill Road with the gorgeous one and some shisha smoke. Dean put on his Instagram, yeah. A picture of a selfie of his GTA character. Yeah. Getting hashtag GTA.
I had a fucking heavy sniper, purple fucking combat shotgun.
Mitch still hasn't put nothing on his gram, like. No.
Have you seen the two rifts in the sky? Of Fatal Fields, is it?
dickhead. That's what you said the other day, though.
Hang on, is it a big fail? Yeah.
You said that at the little town it's gonna go. You know the petrol station? My brothers can't do anything for my sister. What do you want to do? Have you listened to that one with the Australian kid? Fire in the booth. Yeah. That's actually decent, you know. He's actually can rap, bro. Well, he can actually rap, bro. I wouldn't think that he could, but he actually, like, had to actually listen to it again, bro. He can rap, bro. Yeah. I'm off to just out here beefing, man. Got no baby 29. I'm mum's. How come do you reckon that's what he made in his first year? Jews. Mad cunts. And it's a brand new pad.
So in other words, you can't blame the pad.
Yeah, they can phase through.
Yeah,
I think people can phase through your build. People were probably complaining, you know, like people are getting too good at building or something. I know, obviously. Yeah. Nah, but obviously, that's the only reason why he could have changed it. That bad boy with the power to rock, yeah. And out there, the worst thing, but they're being nerfed now, but I've still seen people tearing people with it. Latin Junction's the spot, boys. John only had 11 off 5 and 4. How the fuck is a clock made up? Brick. You let yours play out, don't you, lad? As many things as you can.
Yeah, I just like to take.
Can you get a
full
shadow on that?
Yeah.
That's what I was about to say. That's what I'll be wearing me.
Half rushing, like, hiding.
What the fuck, I'm Russian? He said something that I don't know Russian.
What would you take, 3 minis or 2 chug splashes?
Oh. I know, but the chug splashes are on rapid, but the minis will give you more.
Yeah, chug splashes you can put on.
I know. That's what I mean.
Above 50, so I'll take that.
I don't only need Ollie, be my best friend. Oh man's mountain. How much did you pay for your mountain, kid? Imagine that. With one of them impulse grenades. Oh lad, I'm packing all my little loadouts here. AR.
Yeah, same.
I can't even get my one shot, lad, so.
Like, I just panic when you start rushing me.
Lad, you know, Brandon's ruined us all by doing them screams, kid. I'd never go down with people like that, neither. Because obviously, you're going to want to sit in your hotel room when you're mashed up your head on screams, kid. And I've never took like something like that before, so probably kill myself. What? I've only got like, cut me shelf, have a look. No, you mess not yet. I haven't got plenty at all. Go on, I'm playing a game. No, that's what she reckons, cheeky bastard. Just, you threw me headphones, you dickhead. Fuck you with. How come you haven't got 65? Oh my god. I've got a 3 grams in my name at the most. Nah, there's not I would even say that, bro. Sure, bud. I'll weigh it when I finish the game. I don't see what. Hold up, lad. I'll weigh it, you little muppet. I'm waiting for Connor, lad. He might have come down as if I'm buying weed, lad, because of that, lad. No. Doesn't seem so. Aaron. That's you, spuffing John, I'm with John. Aaron, John, fucking smoke up fast. Yeah, lad, so it's one of them, innit? Weed anyway, but you know what I mean. I didn't get a. Yeah, that's what I was about to say. I didn't get a fucking offer. I just like to smoke my own drink, bro. People don't like to do nice drinks, you know, like some people don't. Nah, they're alright sometimes, but when you rush them, you can fuck them up. I know, but I can fuck them up though as well. I know people say that, but that's just the way I go. The bottom's a bit skinny and the top's a bit fat. One of them. You just roll near enough the same size, don't you? What? Paul, who, lad? Oh, crap. Not what he reckon he'll do. Yeah. Say that to him next time. You're a skinny arsehole to say, lad, this drink's nothing like you, you know what I'm saying? What's the most ability? A broad or a shun? Oh. Nice. 99. John, if you were playing Yen, you'd have Adam Terio, would you pay £1.50 for a full set?
If I was playing what?
If you was playing this game and you ran out of mats.
Yeah.
And you had your bank account linked up to it to where you could pay for mats £1.50 for a full 500 of each mats.
Yeah.
Straight away as you're playing, when you run out, you press the button and you can build that £1.50 straight on your bank.
Yeah, I would.
I wouldn't like face me. Oof. Obviously, some people would do it.
When you tell them, so what if it's pay to win? Pay me money and you can win.
Not win, like, but you can get more material. Junkrift, are they any reckon they're decent?
Got him.
Better bowl for you, man, kid. Yeah, you can ding people up.
Thank you.
two people away. If I don't get this win yet, bro, I'll be in disinstall from Fortnite. Whatever it's called. Did he play for Liverpool or England or something? So while doing all that fucking strong then, lads, I definitely don't support Man U. Yes! Kill him! Do it! Do it, give it to him. And Max just landed by this other fella. There's two of them left, one's in a match. I'm happy with that. Yeah, come on with the match, ready. Sit down, motherfucker! Let's see what it do, honey! It's not this fucking one, that alright. And he's not getting away! Unless he kills me in his match, which... That is heavy. Don't want this smoke, son! see what I do, bitch.
Fifth again with two kills. Did you die?
Oh, lad, there's still one kid on me.
Not you. Red. Red, stop crying into your pillow and come on. It's up 11%.
Fuck off!
Going to get signal.
Don't know what to do. Won't install this shit.
Where's he gone?
Don't know. Didn't see him gone here, really. How many games have you had?
Eight. So I've got 7 left.
How many points?
27.
How many's the first one got?
54, I think.
Do you think you win anything like that, or?
I need to get to 39 points. That's what, like, top 100 is at the minute.
Feel like you're not even in the top 100.
Not yet. I'm in the top 11% though.
Oh. There's just that many people doing it.
Hmm.
Say that I'm a machine with a pen.
Hello.
bro. You can hear me perfectly fine. What is this shit? You want to just give me a buff?
As if I've landed and all I've got is a fucking sniper.
Feel like it's bad now.
27. Chicken. Just come fucking nothing then.
No, we left that way from. Lucky star. Go ahead. Oh lad, I don't know whether this is a PlayStation thing deal. Wait, that. Shiny. Shot him with a dog.
Got someone fucking chasing me.
Hello, can I place the delivery, please? 53 Robinson Street.
Oof, you lucky bastard.
Can I have a shot on Pepper King Chrome, please? Yes.
Yeah. Oh, this is a throwaway game, mate.
I've never had a chance on my own. You're being sold out of balls.
Are you in a game? Jumped out the bush.
I've got no king prawns. No. I've never heard of that shit. You? I've never heard of chipping off of no prawns.
I've never heard of such shit in my life.
Go on then, if you want. Hold the salad. Go on, Tara. What type of shit is this? What is this shit? Hello, do you want a can of coke? Go on, sit up. I haven't because I'm on a package, alright, bro. We paid £10 for everything. You're a parcel, alright. A Venezia pizza.
Check if you got prawns.
It's 53 Robinson Street. 3 Robinson Street.
How many points have you got? What? Mm-hmm. Would someone collecting something? Around 9, so let me message him in after this game and tell him come before 9. How many points have you got? Nah. I'm on the same. Same. for being 27. This guy was just chasing me just then. Like, I don't get why they chase you. Top 11 on me. Nah, top 11%, not top 11. Just takes like one or two good games, doesn't it? Try and land at the house at the back of Pleasant, yeah, Pleasant Park. And then, once you've done this house, yeah, but then once you've done this house, you've got fucking, what's it called, a hoverboard.
Okay, thank you. Hey Aaron, the pit, you know, like when you first go out, yeah? Come on, come on. What is that? Go on, eat. Step over and down, yeah? Go on, man. Get up to that. That's it. You know, when you go out in a minute, will you pass that change in for me? Because it's not just random. Just going to do a quick couple of drag races on crew and get some changing. What time are you getting off, or are you just staying on for a bit? No, if I need to, like, obviously, if he comes down before you come along, I'll fly along, but if not, I'll wait. Oh, please. Get out of here, jump. Oh, there. Yeah. Or you would. They're like probably the wood's probably the easiest things to get. You know, like what you need to get, and then like the bricks easier, and then the metal's hard. Unless you're in Junk Junction. Lad, I just come checking then and I thought, lad, there's no way I'm having another game, bro. Are you still playing, John?
Yeah. Just trying to get.
Where are you in your game?
It's
the sickest Bugatti Veyron I've ever seen in my life.
Back of Pleasant Park, I am.
How many peeps, like? A couple or?
41 left.
Heavy.
I'm just trying to get the sniper on the side. Oof, 110.
Fuck. John, lad, you know what you want to buy, bro, yeah?
What?
This crew kid, I swear to God, is actually felt it. Yeah, I can't even hear you. Just along the earphone out. Any Raja? Yeah, it's actually decent. Yeah, I'll tell you how many horsepower it's telling me. Me 450's got now, lad. It's fucking crazy numbers, you know. BHP 786, yeah, and then me shooting's got fucking. Did your bike pop, has it? Did your bike pop? The sound coming out, yeah. You've done decent on that up to now, though. Yeah. I think I'm only icon 7, you know. Like a heavy sniper. Do you know what your furthest wheelie is? Or haven't you got the wheelie counter yet? Fuck off, you're mad. I've just done 2,500 there. Get some on mine. I've got a KTM 60s wrap on mine though. You can get Bugsy, I'm sure you can get like miss wraps, Bugsy Malone and that. You know, it's just what other people have made. Like Forza, yeah. Like, do you know what I've got? What I like, yeah. I've got a TTRS, which is a little bit slow, like, but it's alright.
Ah,
oh,
someone sees me.
Lad, it's mad the way I can't play with my mates online yet, but I can go online with random people. And they're asking me to one of the race. Someone's trying to have it off. By the sounds, I think he licked you for your shield. drive us mad because fat they'll be saying it's saying so
someone's about to kill me. See where this twat is, he was trying to kill him.
That's a load of shit, that.
What? He might have left. Now, lad, the rate that you're going, you won't have no games left to play. Obviously, that's what you want, though, innit? Because you're working soon, aren't you? Mm-hmm. Or if fucking Jay or something on me leaving. Yeah.
And he had grey fucking shit anyway. Hang on, I'm going to get Siggy anyway.
God, this shit's hard. How many people are left in your game?
But
Baron's just left then.
Oh, why?
Couldn't tell you, you know.
Did he die? Or did he get a phone call and need to go?
Nah, he said he was going. What did he say? I don't know. He was speaking to his mum anyway. Oh.
So I need 9 points from.
What did you say?
Need 9 points from 5 games. No, 8 points.
That's what you need to get?
Yeah. Wait, how's fucking 101? Matches played 2. Talk shit, ease. 101 says they've only got 29 points. I've got 30 points, so why is my name not there?
It's crazy how it works out on that, isn't it?
Uh-huh. What, did he leave the party? Or just said
yeah,
he was
yeah,
going
yeah.
With it? Oh. He should be back.
Heavy the way that they had you offer of some, like, you would have to pay. I thought that would have been covered under accidental damages, me, therefore.
Yeah, definitely. I'll show it you when I come down. It's fucking, it's a joke how it's happened.
Is it tiny?
Like, the stone chip's tiny, but, like, the cracks off it. In the end, it'll just end up going all the way up the windscreen. Because there's two, there's that little one.
And the one that was already there?
Yeah. So them two will join in the end. I haven't been out on it though, since I've had it. Since I've got to keep it, I haven't been out on it.
Yeah.
It's pointless fucking having it. But I'd rather keep it than pay the £1,000 excess then plus the window screen as well.
Yeah.
I just need to get 9 points from this fucker. This one game.
That's what you want to buy though, you know, that crew.
How much is it?
£17 in Tesco.
I'm not buying. I need to fucking make a bit of money first.
So what, did he say you're coming down though, or yeah?
Yeah, about 9. Well, 4 or 9.
Been about on the pillow like for a couple of days, right?
So,
I've been about with him for a little bit, like. Have you seen the bend in his back wheel?
Nah. I haven't been down since you last told me.
Heavy, you know. Proper bend, fam.
You should fucking rank up your points in what's it called? In this, and then you can come into it next round.
Yeah, I've just been on the fair, been playing this fucking jump on this crew light actually. Shine game, bro. But you just need to do, get the good reaches. Like when you first start, you don't really have good reaches, you can't really need some stuff on it. But Adam's made some alright though, on it, like.
But yeah, I do all this, like play this game and not make a single change.
I know, but you're doing it anyway, aren't you? That's what
I'm to do. Yeah. That new Pandora place is a thing. That's where I used to land on solo, so that's a bit of a joke.
Yeah.
Got 350 pods, fucking 5 minis.
That's heavy this though. I'm just doing a race now, everybody else is in a car, yeah? I'm on a bike, lad.
Bikes are a lot faster than cars anyway, aren't they?
I know, that's what I mean. It's not really fair. The game put me on the bike.
Shit, do I take... do I drop 350s or 5 minis? 5 minis.
Ooh, that's a hard one there. Probably the 5 mini. Saying that, but you can put the 50s on over a 50, you know what I mean? So you can get your full shield back with them. I don't know. Because it's competitive, I'd probably pick the 5 minis.
Too late. I chose the 350s.
The cars are still like quite close to me. Oh lad, I've only fucked up.
Wasted like half and
fuck me, if we fight just went right and team truck.
Seen someone, but he fucking disappeared. Thank you.